Like many musicians before me, the main reason that I got into sound engineering was simply the fact that I wanted to record my own music. And while this has evolved and turned into a wonderful experience, I found that in my case, there has been a catch in this whole situation. Now I know that there are a lot of people doing a wonderful job performing and recording their own music, but in my case, I found that the further that I got into sound engineering, the less I was able to focus and get myself to have a great performance to record. And I think that's because, first of all, there is a lot of trial and error, especially in the beginning when you're recording your music, which is something that automatically gets me out of the mindset of the musician and into the mindset of the sound engineer. And in the end, this is really, really bad about how the song will turn out. So after struggling with this situation for about 2 years, I started to try different things in order to get over this obstacle for me. First of all, I tried separating these two processes. I would set up whatever I needed to do the one day and then record the other day. So the only thing that I had to do as far as sound engineering goes the day of the recording was simply open up my DAW and press record. The result of this process was that I was able to focus on two different things on two different days so that I could get the best sound as a sound engineer and also the second day the best performance that I could do as a musician. And while this was much, much better than doing everything the same day, I still didn't get the results that I wanted. And I think that this has something to do with the process of recording being always in my mind. However, now I'm recording a song that I have been working on for about 2 years. Let's not get into this right now. And finally, I'm lucky enough that I have the perfect process. And I say that I'm lucky because right now, we are two people working in this studio, and what that means is that when one of us wants to record their own songs, the other one can be their sound engineer. Now I know that a lot of people are recording on their own in their home studios or bedrooms, but maybe if you are struggling with the same thing that I was, you can have a friend over the day of the recording to hang out and help you out. Because quite honestly, even the simple action of pressing record and watching over the program while you are playing, for me at least, is a huge relief, and is the reason why I felt like a musician after a long, long time. Thank you very much for watching, I hope that was helpful. My name is Dalam, and I'll see you in the next one.